Soroban users can manipulate the beads so fast that they can calculate numbers into the thousands in a single second without any error. The Japanese abacus is the ultimate analog calculation tool, and often it's faster to use than a digital calculator. These days, growing concern about declining numeracy skills among Japanese children has spurred renewed interest in teaching Soroban skills. Today on Begin Japanology, we'll explore this fascinating instrument that has helped to inculcate generations of Japanese people with mathematical ability.
Who is the fastest person on the Soroban?
The contestants have to add up a series of numbers while they're being read off at great speed. The numbers run into the quadrillions, that's 16 digits, and each is read out in just 4 seconds. The contestants calculate the answers virtually as fast as the numbers are read off. That means every second they're manipulating beads representing 4 digits. Virtuosos at this level can solve multiplication and division problems involving multiple digits with remarkable speed and accuracy. At the Kitano Tenmangu Shrine in Kyoto, people come to worship the god of learning, Sugawara no Michizane. Every year during the New Year holidays, a ceremonial first Soroban calculation ritual takes place. Children show off their skills on these specially installed abacuses. The idea is that by demonstrating how well they've practiced, the deity of scholarship will bless them with greater intelligence and success in their education. Today, just as in centuries past, the Soroban symbolizes the zest for education in Japan. Children's Soroban competitions are held throughout the country. Parents say that learning the Soroban helps their children hone their mathematical skills. At first, the children may need to be encouraged, but for most of them, it doesn't take long before they become fascinated by the Soroban. Gradually being able to make calculations that are ever more complex, that's one of the things that makes the Soroban so engaging. Some parents even start their children learning the Soroban while they're still in kindergarten. It takes long hours of practice to get the hang of it, as shown by the intent expressions on these children's faces. After she gets home, this girl goes over the lessons with her mother. When she's finished, her mother checks the answers with an electronic calculator. I think that being able to use a Soroban and do sums in her head will give her an advantage when she enters the workforce. I don't let her use an electronic calculator. In fact, I'm nervous about letting her see me using one because I don't want her to imitate me. But how does a Soroban work? Each vertical row of beads represents a multiple of 10. The single beads at the top stand for 5 units. Below the bar, there are 4 more beads, each of which stands for 1 unit. With the 5 bead in the up position and the 4 lower beads at the bottom, none of the beads are touching the bar.
I was in primary school learning to do long addition and things. We used to have to write down all of our workings on paper. And when you could see the numbers in front of you, it really helped you to understand the calculations. I remember being very shocked when I found that my own children in school were using calculators, not only in class, but in tests as well, and being concerned that they were perhaps not going to understand the process. Of course, seeing the way an abacus is used, it seems to give you the advantage of both sides, which is what's kind of fascinating to me. We're going to have a look now at how fast an experienced Soroban user can make calculations. And sitting down here is Mr. Takayanagi Kazuma, who has been using a Soroban, studying it for 20 years now. And in martial arts, they have different ranks, which are called dan, and they usually go up to about 7th or 8th dan. In Soroban, too, they have the same kind of ranks, and it goes up to 10th dan. Takayanagi-san has acquired a 10th dan, so he's a real expert. He's going to be using his Soroban, I'm going to be using a calculator, and I wouldn't take any bets, but we're going to see who can do it faster. And calling the numbers is going to be his father, Mr. Takayanagi Kazuyuki, who is a Soroban instructor. And Takayanagi-san, can you do it? Let us do a little practice run with... You can do it a bit slower, please.
Okay.
Just so that I get
four
a chance.
Four-digit number.
Okay.
Addition and subtraction.
Okay.
Okay. Starting with 7,254. Subtract 2,089. Add 3,942. 9,108. Subtract 4,876. That's all. How much did you get?
13,339.
That's right. 13,339. Very good.
Okay. All right. Now, I'll leave it up to you. You can do it as fast as you want.
Okay.
And as many numbers as you want. And we'll see if I can even start to keep up.
Okay. Next one. 10 to 14 digit.
Oh my God.
Okay, 10 to 14 addition only. Starting with 38,140,958,402, 8,149,382,075,963, 79,812,634,107,846, 1,967,840,295, 756,213,784,019. That's all. How much did you get?
8,875,833,876,625.
That's right.
Just for the sake of argument, or rather, the very first number, I just want to see if I inputted it correctly or not.
Okay.
3,814,095,842.
That's right. Last number.
That was as far as I could get. I just didn't... I wasn't able to input even the second number. That's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Whew! Congratulations. Well, thank you very much to both of you for coming in today.
You're welcome.
That was a total humiliation, of course, but nevertheless very educational. I was tempted to ask Takayanagi-san for a rematch and take away his soroban, but that wouldn't have done any good at all because he's just as fast without it. And on our next video, you'll find out why.
Here, numbers are flashing up on a screen for a brief moment. The contestants have to add them up in their heads. In mental arithmetic contests like this, usually 15 figures are displayed one after another at a rate of 1 a second. If you watch the hands of the children taking part, each of them seems to be working on an invisible soroban. Once you have practiced long enough on a soroban, you can actually start to visualize it in your mind. This allows you to do rapid mental arithmetic, even if you don't have a real soroban in front of you. In advanced mental arithmetic contests, 15 triple-digit numbers are displayed in just over 2 seconds. That means the contestants are adding up about 7 numbers per second. Kawano Kimiko of Nippon Medical School conducted an experiment in which she scanned the brains of soroban experts in action. The active regions of the brain are shown in red. According to most theories, doing calculations ought to show most activity in the left side of the brain. But here, the left side of the brain remains blue. Instead, the red area of activity is centered around the right occipital lobe, which is the area of the brain devoted to image processing. This indicates that advanced soroban users actually visualize the soroban in their heads as they do their calculations. I believe that just by continuing to visualize a soroban, the activity builds up the ability to concentrate. This applies to other areas, so it's not only useful for calculations, it's also very valuable as a form of brain training.